have now begun to define the figure itself by putting in these dark accent notes of a warm crimson, so you can begin to see the body and the torso and the legs. And also I've used these white highlights to begin to pick out the fact that his body is top-lit as well.